There's a cabin in a valley my grandpa built on your land. Your mountains are a canvas for the maker's hand. Tonight I'm fishing Elk River, if only in my
Alright, what I'm doing today is I'm walking back in here to Hilton Park. I showed you last week about Geithner. I came down here yesterday to Hilton Call, ended up catching 17 catfish. You gotta walk this thing back here to the main river. There's all kinds of wildlife. It's a nice little park. A lot of ducks, a lot of squirrels. We're going to walk back here and see if we can catch some more catfish like we did yesterday. Hopefully, today we might catch a big one because I'm here a little bit earlier. The water's a lot higher than normal. This side's usually got probably 2 foot. And there's land right there. And then over here, there's usually a bank. The water goes all the way out there. The carp are jumping. And then the walkway is all the water is all the way to the top. There's usually at least probably 2.5 foot under it. First catfish. Number four.
Were you at the home?
I think he brought it back in, maybe.
There's a cabin in a valley my grandpa built on your land. Your mountains are a canvas for the maker's hand. Tonight I'm fishing.